Stephanie Rice must have been worried, diving in for a last-minute training session while her coach sussed out Mark's self-proclaimed talent.
He's been doing a fair bit of private training, actually. Every time he gets in the water, we can't go anywhere near the pool, so it's very, very secretive.
Mix FM's Mark Darren set the challenge for the duel in the pool on Monday. Steph accepted.
Look, I did hear a rumour she was hiding in the bushes there at Cotton Tree Pool while I was training, but, you know, that's to be expected.
I saw him this morning and I gave him a little bit of a, you know, talk up, just trying to get mentally in his head.
First, Mark had to find his way around the pool.
Which end do we start from? Is it that end?
While the Olympic golden girl and her coach talk strategy.
He wants 30 seconds. If he looks good, I'm going to set you off earlier.
We are about to witness the biggest contest on the Sunshine Coast.
Pity about Mark's technique. 15 seconds ahead and it was Steph's turn. With $2,000 on the line for a children's charity, Mark wasn't about to let the team down. But Steph gained on him. It was so close until Mark touched less than a metre ahead of the golden girl.
I thought you'd be actually a bit slower than that.
I think she was slacking up. She saw my man bosoms and thought, oh, he's a chart.
You know, it'll be a good incentive for her to just pick up a game a little bit, I think.
Are you making excuses for her? Where's Liesl Jones?
Oh, my God, are we ever going to hear the end of this?
Never.
Katie Bowles, 7 News.